Well, let's see who wins this one. 3, 2, 1. Cut that!